Yeah. And the rib is off. Yeah. And the hands are flat. Now watch, see if you can recognize, did you get that, Darren? See if you can recognize the shape. Handstand, my sweetheart. Put your hands down. Walk up the wall. Closer. Okay, some kids can't go so close. The weaker, the further the hands away, okay? And just your feet touching the other way. Straight legs. Squeeze the butt. And lift up. So the aim is to try and get them to copy that position that they just did on the floor over here. So we, okay, go forward, yeah. Very good. Come here, Kara. And Meg, come here. Let's just see if they can do it. Just sit down, Emma. Go up. Go closer to the wall. Closer. That's it. Now just your feet must touch. Just your feet, hey? Yeah, turn them like that. That's right. Straight legs. Squeeze your bottom half. So this is what you're gonna see. This is classically what you're gonna see. Okay? And so what you wanna do is try and push them up. Don't move your hands. Don't move your hands. Push them up like that so that they understand that shape. Okay. There and there. Okay, Kira, go forward. So ultimately, this is probably red level work. Good. So for yellow level, all you really need to do is to get them to go down, walk up the wall, stand, yeah, not too far, not too close, about there is fine, okay? Feet together, feet like this, straight knees, squeeze bottom, they all laugh, ha 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 ha, but eventually they get used to it, squeeze the bum, okay? And now walk your hands forwards as far as slowly as you can, and your feet down the wall. You have to actually tell them to walk their feet down the wall. They will just slide down if you don't prompt them. Okay. So a good way to do this exercise, and this is the last one that we'll do before, just for your methodology of your session. If you have 10 kids in your group, which is the goal,